detour and driving through Roma as opposed to using Zambezi Road is significantly more efficient during peak hours, right? At least I get to connect into Zambezi Road at a street that is not as busy as a stretch from is it a kids roundabout? It is. And so this has become habitual now, cutting across through Roma Park. Incidentally, I think these last 2 or 3 weeks I've been looping through or cycling through this route here, as opposed to, I wonder if I should have turned there. Yeah, as opposed to looping through Ngwezi Road. I mean, I find myself covering significantly less distance than I normally would, but it's safe and it's perfect for my morning loop. Park is one of those exclusive suburbs in Lusaka, right? Not I suppose, actually. I've actually noticed this because the only time I get to see people walking through these streets I'm driving through, or these roads I'm driving through, is when I'm cycling 8 in the morning. So people that be jogging, for instance. Other than that, it's all quiet on the in front. The only thing people do is just drive in and out of their compounds. almost always get lost. I think I'm headed towards the dead end here. It should be a close. discovered a few weeks ago, you know, when I started cycling through this route, wherever you are, by the way, that this place they call Roma, is it Roma Park, actually extends all the way up to here. Right? In the past, I mean, the portion of Roma Park out to sea is the one that's closest to Zambezi Road, right? But it turns out that this is yet another entrance to my left here. But that's okay.